I was about to say YOLO 666,
which is a growing trend of using that, and I don't think.
Okay, so people are going to say YOLO 666.
or some sort of variation on that, and what that means is probably different for a lot of people who are both using it in their art and internet presence.
Let me just stop and say that this is a goddamn gorgeous day here today. This is the second version of my Vernon Hills Drive Time radio program.
It's like beyond ridiculous. My car just did a weird thing.
My car's getting old.
But yeah, I had the urge to go YOLO 666,
and there's some people that I follow on Tumblr, and I guess this is like the alt lit scene, of which I do view as a thing, a lot of different things. There's a crossover element, it wouldn't be considered alt lit in music or other areas.
I think it's influenced definitely in the way that it's aesthetics, and the modern aesthetics goes for any of the art across the board. There's not, we're not going to see pockets like we did, it's impossible. a lot of it is a reaction to this idea that culture is kind of become, we don't really get any sense of culture that has any kind of cultivate on its own and develop natural pockets of genres and writing movements, poetry movements. the reaction to that is to really make, attempt to make something that, while it's not about issue, I had this idea a while back, and I'm not sure if I've mentioned it before, and it was an organization I was hoping to found, the founder in chief of this organization, it would be a church, it would be like a new church of the absurd, the NCA. The NCA.
NC single A. New Church of the Absurd.
And
really, it's just an embrace
really
of,
it's just an embrace of
that whole
Yolo
666
lifestyle.
And because of the idea that you know, 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 because of the idea that
do? Well, how can I harness this energy,
which is
in a lot of ways negative,
and make it lighthearted and positive,
and at the same time,
every once in a while, you get lucky, maybe
stumble on some like really,
reticent idea,
point that is when art takes hold,
solidifies as art.
So it's living in the constant 24 hour cycle of shit.
processing that shit through your brain, through your hands, through your eyeballs, through your canvas, and then you make it for one second, for one second, and you know what helps if you're a good looking girl, but that goes without saying.
I am going to listen to the Chinese Democracy today, whether you like it or not.
And I'm going to listen to it probably twice, in its entirety.
And I'm going to probably write a blog post about it, or at least tweet about it.
This is all we have.
The Neolo 666 stages, little projects like this.
Like I said, I don't even see myself necessarily in that, in the model of the Twits and the image macros and the Twits and the Twits and the image macros and the Twits 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 and the You know, sometimes it's good to you know, sometimes it's good to just also try and get rid of every influence and then see what happens.